We took 5 minutes using three AI tools that Canva has to create this gorgeous animation with an amazing background. Please join me. As a practical learner and a practical coach, I like to put my tools into test and see how they pan out. We're going to be creating an animation on Canva using three AIs. The only thing that's going to limit us is our imagination. So we're going to open a brand new blank canvas and we're going to be using the video landscape format. Then access your designer area and scroll to find your apps and open your apps. Then you will find the text to image that we would like to use. Once it's open, add your prompt. Then next, you're going to scroll and pick your styles. You're going to click on See Styles and scroll to pick a style that you want to use. I would like to use the dreamlike style. You do have the option of choosing your size, square, landscape, or portrait, so you can decide whichever size you want. As easy as that, you're done. You click on Create Your Image and the system generates the images for you. Ooh, I like this very much. I like them a lot. I don't need to go find elements to create a background. Background done, created by AI for me. I'm going to go with a third one and then we can jump into step number two. My next step is to look for graphics of an African little girl. Based on how many scenes you want for your animation, you can create the presentation or the slide of as many slides as you want. And then you could also find icons of your character of as many as you want who look the same, obviously. Then once you've created your scenes and you've added your character on the scene and you've placed them exactly where you want to place them, then you are ready to jump into the second AI that we're using today, which was released by Canva like 3 days or 4 days ago, where we are going to add animation to our character. How we do that, we select the element and then we click on animation. And then you're going to click where it says create an animation next to that B. You select that. And then if you're using a Mac, you're going to hold your arrow up. If you're using Windows, you're going to press Shift. And then you're going to drag your element to whichever path you want to create. That's pretty much it. We're going to click done and do the same on the next scene. What I did want to do was to add speech bubbles to have my character speak a little bit and think a little bit. So that's a designer choice that you could add on your scene based on what kind of movie or little animation you're creating. So I've added my speech bubbles and then we are ready to jump in to the third AI to make everything come alive. Just as a note, when you are adding speech bubbles and you are aligning them with your main character, group them so that they are a one element when you are adding your create animate on your animation, because then it will move together seamlessly. Whereas if you do it separately, it's not going to be moving together and it's not going to look nice on your animation. So make sure that you group your bubble speech next to your character and make them one, and then you can add your create animate. Animation to work very well, we need to add audio. So we're going to add garden birds audio. We're going to go to audio and search for birds and then add it to our scene. Our last AI tool in action is Beat Sync. We're going to sync the music, so we're going to click on Beat Sync and switch on Sync now and get the AI to sync the music with the scene so that everything is seamlessly and smooth, and then we can test it out and we're good to go. Let me know on the comments below your thoughts on this animation that was created in 5 minutes using the 3 AI tool Canva gave to us. If you enjoy content like this, you can watch this launch and the highlights that we did for our Canva AI tools that are really exciting. Go watch the video and I will see you on the next video.